Is this the Ricardo residence?
Yes, I'm Mrs. Ricardo.
Good. I'm Mrs. Pettibone. This is Mrs. Pomerance. We're the surprise investigating committee for the Society Matrons League.
Oh, won't you come in, please? This is Mr. and Mrs. Mr. and Mrs. Mertz. And this is my husband, Mr.
Ricardo.
Mr. Ricardo, won't you sit down, please?
We pop in like this unexpectedly so as to investigate how our prospective members really live.
We want to make sure they're not bringing their best foot forward just for us.
Do you dress like this normally?
Well, it's not an every year.
I see. Do you mind if we look around?
No, of course not. Help yourself.
Where's the kitchen, please?
The kitchen?
Thank you.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know. What can we do?
Ricky, you can think of something, can't you?
Sure.
What?
You want to pull off the bet?
No.
All right, honey, all right. I know how much this means to you. I got an idea.
What?
I'll tell them that we're putting on an act together for our club, and they caught us right in the middle of rehearsal.
Oh, that's wonderful. Thank you.
Quite interesting.
Quite, to say the least.
Ladies, I know what you must think.
You do?
Yes, you see, you chose the wrong time for your investigation. I mean, that is to see the way that we really live. You see, we put in an act together for my club, and you caught us right in the middle of rehearsal.
You put on shows?
Yes.
Why?
Why not?
I mean, do you do this for a living?
Oh, no. We just develop a bad habit. We like to eat.
Show people.
Matilda, we've been allowing show people to join for several seasons now.
Oh, yes, it happened 3 years ago when we needed money. Well, we are willing to make allowances. We'll look you over at the Friday afternoon tea, ladies. Good afternoon, gentlemen.
Just a minute. What do you mean, make allowances? What's wrong with show people?
Well, you must admit that most of them are a little,
My dear Mrs. Ricardo, please don't misunderstand me. The Society Matrons League as a body does not disapprove of show people as such.
Mm-hmm. Well, perhaps we have something against the League. When you get back to your blue-blooded sisters, would you tell them that the Ricardo Mertz Investigating Committee looked you over, and we have no desire to join your phony baloney club?
Yeah, go ahead, tell them that.
Well,
I guess we better leave.
Good afternoon.
So long, kids.
I was trying to think of and couldn't.
Oh, sweetheart, I'm so proud of you. I'm going to give you the $50 and call off the bet.
Oh, Ricky, that's wonderful.
Listen, honey, I'm starved. Let's go out to dinner.
We got plenty of food right here.
Well, where?